Sal, as you said, it wasn't on. I mean, it was on, but not recording.
Oh, I see. I saw you'd be gutted, you'd go all the way round, get exactly. Home tonight, watch the footage, and nothing's happened.
The reason why I did a test.
I guess there must be like a neat, because, you know, because everybody wears them for all sorts of sports, and if you've got, like, I don't know, say winter sports with big gloves on, you need like a big button just to sort of tap. It's easy, isn't it, really?
This isn't too bad, actually.
And I mean, GoPros, they use them for everything, don't they? So they must be, like, pretty simple to operate in there.
That way?
Oh, sorry. Yeah, not the telco. I'll keep going, sorry.
Sorry.
These pedals feel a bit better.
I'm sure they do, my man.
I don't mind going uphill, because there's little nice twisty fast bits in between.
Yeah.
But it is a little bit boring, but at the end of the day, you've got to get to the top of the hill somehow, haven't you?
Yeah.
Whoever designed it knew what they were doing.
No kidding. Oh,
I can feel the heat coming off me.
Yeah.
Oh, sorry, I could pay.
Oi.
You see, like I say, it's 5-6 degrees hotter today than it was Saturday.
Yeah. You can definitely tell.
If you want some of this, mate, if you want to.
Yeah, thanks, I'm okay.
So, I knew I'd have to bring it today. I didn't want it, it's the weight really more than
anything. Yeah, indeed.
I knew I was going to need it.
I had a few of those. They're not pleasant, are they?
I turned it, it must have started to bounce off, and I turned it and sort of jammed it there to cycle backwards and then jam it.
Yeah.
It's just the wrong spot.
Thank you.
the other night. I don't know, last night, the night before. There's a drop off, and this kid went over it, didn't know it was a drop off. Went too slowly, he should have took off and flew.
Yeah. Yeah.
A bit timid, went face first down this drop off. It was like, oh my god. He had a fair helmet and it was all right, but just watching, he was too slow, he should have nailed it.
Yeah.
But he sort of, like I say, went steady and just like kind of rolled off the edge of it, basically.
Yeah.
And that weren't good.
Not ideal, no. Pants. Here's the pants.
Ah, that's it. Remember this bit?
Yep. Oi, that's a good start. Yeah, which is, isn't it nearly where I thought?
You guys just come to, we just gone past that left. We literally saw you on that. It's like the first, as a down start on the blue.
Yeah, just
head
coming
left.
Down here. Yeah,
that's cool. Thank you, good man.
This is over quite quickly.
Yeah.
Because it's so steep as well.
Yeah.
That one, it sort of makes use of the ground a lot better.
Yeah.
Flowy. But it lasts so long,
yeah,
which is so
it's
nice.
It's a fun ride, but you can choose your own ability on it as well. If you want to go quick, you can.
Yeah,
if you want to go steady,
yeah,
you can.
Yeah, so you can push yourself as much as you want.
Yeah.
It's like this one, though, I think, isn't it? It's just you've got to grip on to be a light on some parts, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah, this Saturday morning is the first time I ever did this, and there was a couple of bits, and it was like, I was at the edge of my ability.
Yeah,
I was close.
It's just taking it sort of gentle, isn't it, I think?
Yeah.
Well, I don't know if you told me we shouldn't have to do that. Find out in 5 minutes. Right? Yeah. You hear the sirens going.
Thank you, my man. See you. Thank you. we go.
I can get a bit of space. Yeah. I'll be right behind you, it's like a couple of kids now.
Oh, God.
Of course, the sweat's dripping off me top of my brow, down my nose.
Yeah, this, these glasses.
Oh, they've got like a sweat thing on them, yeah.
And it makes, when you don't want that drop of sweat in your eyes,
yeah.
It really counts.
Yeah, I mean, it's on me. I've got one on my helmet. Like I say, it's pouring off me. So it's just I mean, it's a beautiful day, it's just muggy, isn't
it's
it?
It's awesome.
You get those nice flowing bits, and then all of a sudden it just kills me. It's like a little gradient just going uphill.
I wanted to stay behind you for a bit so I can record you so you can see what you do.
Yeah, they got that nice flowing bit, and I tried to accelerate and give it a bit of speed, but I knew as soon as you get around it, it just kills it as the momentum goes.
Is this the hard bit?
It's the next one, isn't it? This is tricky than the next hill, the one I don't like.
All right.
By that tree, it's very slow.
Yeah.
Not great grip. It's tricky in the wet.
I'm sure it would. This is not what the guy said, isn't it? Further up.
Yeah, still a bit further. I don't know if it's the next slip road or not. We're close to it.
Okay. Thank you. Look what?
This is that nice little quick section again.
Yeah.
I can tell I've taken a beat and I can feel it in my shoulders now.
Ah, okay.
Where you're taking that vibration in your arms, it's a... Yeah, the bottom of my neck and the top of my shoulders, they don't hurt, but they're stiff, you can feel it.
Yeah. Do you want to go? Oh God. Coming through. Thank you.
Sorry.
No, you're all right. Thank you, by the way. We've still been there.
I thought it was funny.
The guy.
I couldn't believe it when I saw it.
Same guy used to them.
Yeah. Got his like office gear on.
Hopefully all of this is recorded.
This one.
We go and check? Looks busy enough.
Yeah.
I remember the name if I see it.
You did say, can't remember that.
Yeah. Isn't it that one?
What's it say? Countdown, that's the one.
Good? That was good.
I see, I'm just looking at the sign. So this one's a one, that was down a one, wasn't it? So
correct. So I think the last bit we did it wrong.
I
bared up. I think the road was split into two.
Yeah,
and
I didn't
take
the
higher path.
It was that quick, you sort of haven't got time to make. You just kind of followed your nose.
Just go along with it. Just going to wait a minute for the guys to get down. Well, the guy had a heart head and he's going down bloody. Good. That's better.
Yeah.
I don't know what I've done, but it's working.
It sounds like there's a bit of air or something. It sounds, I don't know.
Good. That was good, man.
Yeah, it's good fun.
Best one we've done. Definitely the best one I've done.
Yeah. Like I say, I never saw you, just gone.
That was so cool. That was so cool.